Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. We had two fails in a row. One, like, with my two least favorite characters in the game. So, let's try something different, I guess. Let's do Cain on hard mode again. A normal run. Lucky Cain. He can get into chests without having to spend a key because of his lockpick. I believe that's how that works. And he starts with higher than average damage. And a bomb, which means I can get into this. Unfortunately, I kind of screwed up that explosion. But oh well. Hopefully we find another bomb somewhere, and we can make it work for us. But until then, we're gonna have to deal with this headless baby. Which isn't so bad. It definitely could be a worse first drop. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Please hit both. Yes! See? Didn't have to pay for that chest at all. Almost had to pay with some life, but, you know, that's not quite what I meant. And oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! This room. Yeah, so. Hi, welcome everybody to the Binding of Isaac. Afterbirth Plus, we're going to be playing as Cain today. On the previous run, we got completely screwed by a room with like 50 burning hoppers. Most of them were champions, is what it looked like. That was horrifying. We are now in an XL version of basement, which means it is important that we try our best to not get hurt, not take red heart damage, so we can get our devil deal. And we start the run off in a very interesting fashion by having a D4 and the mulligan. The mulligan is an item that I have high fondness for. Because it makes you create flies when you fire, sometimes. It's not happening for some reason. There we go, there's one. But yeah, it's a pretty solid item. Or maybe it's every kill. I'm not sure what it is. I think it depends. So let's try our best not to take red heart damage. Which should not be difficult if we pay attention. Please. Thank you. Man, that first run. Like, I was feeling really good at the beginning of it, and then all of a sudden it just completely... It was like 100 to 0 immediately. I didn't have... I don't know what else to say about that. That was nuts. That was just nuts, man. So, we have enough. I think we have enough. That was a nickel, wasn't it? Now we have enough to go in there and be comfortable. And a 3-cent card? It's a Joker card, even? Alright. I'm gonna take this purse. So we can have multiple trinkets. So we should easily get a deal with the devil on this floor. Should be no problem. Devil Monstro is a little bit scary, but it shouldn't be too bad. I said it shouldn't be too bad. Man. I always feel super bad whenever I get hit by a Monstro. I've never had a good time trying to predict his shots. It's always been a bit of a struggle for me. That was a terrible, terrible bomb. And I'm out of bombs. I should not have even spent that bomb. That was my last one. Come on. Come into my line of fire. It's all I ask of you. Go flies. There we go. Ugh, breakfast? Are you serious? You're giving me a really strong case to want to re-roll. A very strong case indeed. An incredibly strong case to want to re-roll. And in fact, I'm not gonna re-roll quite yet. I'm gonna try and wait until it feels like I'm in a spot where I'm not really comfortable with going on without more DPS. That would be a good swing time for me, a good time to change things up. And who knows, we might immediately re-roll into something great, or we could re-roll into something that you, the viewers, will like more than I. I find that probably more probable. Probably more probable? Isn't that the point of saying probably in the first place? Probably. I think so. This room is terrible. I don't like this room with the fires. The fires, they need to stop. That's my Christopher Walken. It's not very good. I feel like Mini Monstro might be harder than normal Monstro. That was real bad. That was real bad. I don't know if this room was worth it. But we're out of the basement XL at 5 minutes 20 seconds? No, 5.5 minutes. By the time we get to the droppy bit. There was nothing in here, right? Just a book of sin. But now we have Angel Room Chance. Don't know if that's really worth it for me, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll hold on to this card. We'll hold on to this D4. See what we can get. We'll see what'll happen. Go for it, my pretty little flies. They're not coming out quite as often as I would like. Did not see that little guy coming. Did not see that coming either. Seems like we're continuing the trend of poor play on my part from the last run. Or we played as I don't mean the last run where I just got completely demolished by a room of flaming hoppers. No. I mean the last run where I took way more damage than I really should have, than I ever had any right to. Alright. I want to find the item room on this floor, and then I'm going to start re-rolling. I don't want to start too early. I found the boss room. Oh my god. Double Small Gertie Jr. And they're champions, which means they deal double heart or double damage. Or full heart damage, not double damage. It's an important distinction when it goes down to the floors that actually deal full heart damage. All right, we're going to go ahead and use the Joker card. It's an angel room. Lazarus's rags. This is going to be a longish fight. I should probably lure him over here into the fire. Come on. Come into the fire. Burn for me. That was dumb of me. I should have stayed in the sweet spot. Oof. Should have pushed that towards the flame. Oh well. So yeah, we're going to find the item room, and we're going to start rerolling like crazy. Chill out, voice. Voice is pretty tired right now. I don't know if it's coming through in the recording how tired my voice is. But it certainly is a little tired. Open up. Open up! Thank you. How did I get down where I am? Wait, what? Are we in Curse of the Maze right now? Oh, God. Yeah, we are. Okay. I'm a little less confused now. Yeah, DPS hasn't really bothered to increase really at all. I mean, we have the flies, which are really hard to rely on because they don't seem to want to actually be reliable. All right, here's our item room. Man. Ah. Jerks. There we go. There's one down, two down, three. Nope, he got in the way. Oh, there we go. Yeah, three, four down. Fantastic. We get this money. We come in here. We get Spoonbender with homing shots. And let's just start re-rolling. Our damage decreased. Not a great start. Not a great start at all. Retro vision. So yeah, we're gonna reroll this one as well. Are you kidding me, dude? Alright, we're gonna bomb this. And we are going to buy this. So for our next reroll, we'll have even more items to reroll with. Also, we have Holy Mantle right now. Which I will be sad to lose. But the rest of the stuff we have just really isn't that good. Not even a nickel? Come on, man. I know you could be a little bit more considerate than that. Oh yeah, I have Bob's brain. Oh, let me in, let me in! Not sure what hurt me there. Alright, we'll put him there. Speed up. I'm okay with that. Ugh. Just blowing myself like... like crazy. Man, can I speak? Alright. We just gotta... damage is even lower now. But we'll try it in a room. We'll see what happens. We're not gonna shrug this one off quite yet. But it doesn't seem too promising. No. It absolutely doesn't. Oh no. Seriously, with the fucking wrong room garbage? Yuck. Okay, we got Beelzebub, donation machine. Curse of the Maze is trying to troll me pretty hard right now. It always tries to troll me pretty hard. Curse of the Maze is so infuriating. 1+1=1 forever. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Oh, there he is. Got him. Alright, now we can get the 1=1+1 forever. 1+1=... Wait. 1+1=... free forever. There we go. That's the words I'm looking for. Not that I'd really be able to use it to its full effect, considering, you know... Hey, rune. Considering, you know... I'm about to re-roll it again, because I really don't want to take this with me either. See you later, floor sphincter. Did I accidentally point that to death? I might have. Give me a little more cash. Well, okay. Larger? I don't want to be larger. No, I want to be smaller. This might be a good room to switch. We're Seraphim now. Okay, what do I have? A monster's lung? If I can get a tier upgrade, this could be very, very good. I'm very slow, though. That's the problem with this one. Monstro's Lung is fun and all, but if I'm so slow, what good is it? I got something stuck to him. Addicted. Kill him, kill him. Kill him. Whoa, that's gonna be a problem, I think. What are those? They stick and they destroy. They're like, they're parasitic. And do a little bit of damage over time. Actually, it's pretty significant once they add up. But I think I'm gonna go ahead and reroll this one as well. What do we got? Our damage is somewhat high. Our DPS seems like it's pretty good. Because our fire rate's actually pretty respectable. But is it a really strong broken synergy that I'm hoping for? No, no, no. So I think we might continue to reroll. Ooh, a golden heart. And it looks like we might have infestation shot, which is always nice to see. Yeah, this definitely isn't strong enough for me to want to keep it. Unfortunately, the lasers aren't the ones that take the ringworm effect. So yeah, I'm pretty sure we're gonna reroll this. As soon as we... No, not larger. As soon as we find enough charges. It's not gonna take us too long, hopefully. Our knockback seems pretty ridiculous. That's a troll bomb. This looks like tech point 5. Pheromones. But far more regularly firing than usual. What do we got now? Our damage is really high. Okay, here we go. Here we go! That's what I'm talking about, man. Oh boy. Oh boy! I think we're keeping this one. This is fantastic. I could do without the ball and chain. There are far worse things to be stuck with. We have money equals power as well. So we have a relatively reliable means to increase our serpent's kiss. Okay, this is... What was that noise? I just heard a wolf. What is that noise? What? What is that? Weird. How weird. I will take the battery. And I will take Diplopia. Ace of Clubs converts everything to bombs. I don't need that. But I will take this map, and I'm gonna leave. I'm not gonna get that D4 anymore, because I think I'm okay without it. Why is everything howling? What are you doing? What is this? What is going on? Setting these guys on fire. It's pretty fantastic. We got the sun as well. The ball and chain is pretty nice, however. It does give me the opportunity. Oh, God. That was an interesting room. It does give me the opportunity to destroy things without bombs. Like so. Death and the Devil and the Sun. Alright. Let's just go on. We still want to try to get to Hush as quickly as possible, so let's do that. By as quickly as possible, I mean at least within that 30-minute time frame. 30-minute time frame. That half-hour time frame. That's what's important. I messed up. I shouldn't have done that. Alright, Viz Sisters, you ain't got nothing on me. Look at my damage. You got nothing on this. You dead. You didn't even get to do anything. You jumped and then you died. That was it. That was it, man. That was it. Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and pop the sun in the first room with enemies. We might get bookworm out of this. No, this is just a waste of time. Speed up. I think I'll take that. I have really big bombs. Let's go ahead and pop the sun here, murder everything, get full map vision. We might actually have to explore this whole room on accident anyway. Or this whole floor, not this whole room. You know what I mean. It's done a very good job of separating everything. Oh gosh. Stay away, you monster. Yeah, this floor's done a very good job of separating everything that I care about into opposite corners of the world. don't remember what that does. So let's... Robo baby, don't need it. The soul, I am all. I think that just gave me a lot of soul hearts. Which honestly is not very good. And I probably shouldn't have taken it. I probably should have kept re-rolling, but you know what? You live and let live. We learn from our mistakes. What is the howling? What's it coming from? I don't know what's going on. I was hoping for a Steam sale, but you know what? I'm okay with that. That's dead. Got a little bit of cash. I think I'm okay buying that. Let's go ahead and donate a bunch of cash to this thing. Because we've been taking a lot of money from it lately. I'd like to get it back up to 600 if I can. That was lucky. Not as lucky as it could have been. Alright, mother. Get out of here. There, no problem. Easy every time, baby. I already have a full key, right? Yeah, I have both key pieces. I have the mind. I think I've seen the mind, the body, and the soul in this already. Alright, so we have 7 minutes to get to the hush fight. Hopefully we don't see a similar situation as that time where I got stuck outside of the hush fight. Although I am playing on the same day as that run. So it's entirely possible that I will still get screwed anyway. Let's hope not. Send me all your power in the future from the past. Or to the past from the future. And we'll see if we can make this work. Curse of the Tower? I don't think so. A Joker card? Alright. What? Why? Why with the wolf? Why are you howling, man? Get out of here. There we go. Alright, that was easy. That was super easy. Stop! It's actually kind of annoying. Shielded tears? That's what this is, right? I still have money equals power. That's right. That was this run. Shielded tears. Even though I already had that in this run. Look at that. 2 nickels. That's extra power. It's the power that I desire. Power that I need. And I feel like I do have proptosis as well. Oh. So that's an extra layer of just delicious goodness that we have going on for us. I'm gonna go ahead and drop a bomb there. I have time to see what this is. Sure, why not? Great. Super easy. Now we have bloat. Bloat. Buck float. I mean, seriously, I hate bloat. What is this? I don't know what this is. Duality, you feel very balanced. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that does. Sacred Womb 2. Looks like we're comfortable just going straight for the boss. A couple floor sphincters, but they're no big deal. And we have a tinted rock right here too, so that's pretty fantastic. Give me that. Hematemesis, oh my god. Alright, what was that? Why did it bark? What? What kind of item is this? Alright, double soul hearts. I'll take that. I should check the secret room as well, just in case. Does that just mean there's a, secret in the room? That's exactly what that means. How interesting. I understand now. I understand everything. You know what? I should, yeah, there we go. Get that cash. What? Was that a tinted rock? Whoops. I get it now. It's no longer annoying. It's very, very helpful. Wait, Angel Room and Devil Deal. I think I'm okay with the Devil Deal. Wealth, but at what cost? Betrayal, turn thy enemy. Into the hush fight we go. Okay, all right, sweet. Let's see what we got in here. Seems like we have a little floor hatch with a wub-wub. Look, I already got, I had a wub-wub earlier, didn't I? No, that was an earlier run. Actually, this might be really good. Glass cannon and little monstro. Love our little monstro. Let's go ahead and use the Joker card, see where it takes us. Damage plus tears up, fantastic. Amnesia, not so good. Fair. I kind of wish I had grabbed that Bible now. What a waste. Got a lot of bombs. Let's grab that. See what this is? The moon. Blank card could be super useful, but yeah, whatever. I kind of regret my decision now. Collected tears, not so good. I mean, they could be pretty good, I guess. But now we have a good old-fashioned hush fight. No big deal. The use, the unuse is what makes this bad. Because I have to wait for the use animation to finish for it to be worthwhile. If it was lasers, I think I'd be okay with it. Yeah, I don't think I like this item. But it's better than the alternative, which was a razor blade. I don't need that. I don't need that junk in my life. Oh, jeez. I deserved to get hit and all that, if I'm being completely honest. Oh, little monstro, look at you go. You're trying so hard, but you're not quite getting there. Man, I've done a lot of damage to him already. Is that a battery? Where'd that battery come from? Somehow we managed to do this without getting hurt. There's the exit. I think I'll take this card with me. No. No, please. Please. Come on, don't do this again. Not again. Oh! Not again! It doesn't even animate until I walk on top of it. Oh, for the love of God, please! Why? Why hast thou forsaken me, Void? Ugh. Whatever, man. Whatever, man. Clearly you don't want me down there. It's two that it's robbed from me. It's two that it that has been stolen from me. I don't need the lockpick anymore now that I have the glorious, glorious skeleton key. It's a good thing to find in your secret room. Why did I come this way? It's a good question. Our damage is incredibly high right now. It's really nice. Got revenge on the little mini Gerties. That's what I like to see. I'm just destroying everything. See, we could have taken our angst to delirium, but no. Our angst is only allowed here, apparently. Nothing good. I like how it's too big to even fit in the room. Secret room. Blind rage, blind to damage. Yeah, alright. We almost got him before he even teleported the first time. That's how ridiculous our damage is right now. Alright, so we have two more chances for a random void, although I wonder if having skipped the void earlier makes it to where I don't... The Bible came back. Fine, you want me to have the Bible? I'll have the Bible. Make it to the moon. Two of hearts, useless. Get out of jail free card, not so good. Holy crap. That one snuck up on me. That one really snuck up on me. Hey, a chest. Isaac's heart, no thank you. Number two, I'll take it. Number one, sorry. We can just blow through this. It's so big. Wait, what? I can't believe it's not Butterbean. Hey, I've never had this item before. Well, I guess it's a better Butterbean? Cause if I remember right, the right mom's knife? How does this synergize? Oh, I just have them both now. Okay. I can swing it. Experimental treatment? I lost damage. Alright, thanks. As usual! I should have known better. Whoops. At least I didn't grab, what was that other thing? At least I didn't grab soy milk. Cause soy milk, ugh. Ugh, you know what soy milk does. And it has nothing to do with gas, or indigestion, or anything like that. It just ruins damage. It ruins your damage. My damage would be at, like, 4. If I had taken it. Key bum? Sure. Spelunker hat? Kind of useless. This is a nice item to re-roll into. I gotta admit. Telepills? Alright. I'll play your game. Oh god. Oh god. Gotta run away. Get out of here. More bombs. Murder this dude real quick. Shouldn't take any time at all. Taking longer than I expected it to. Alright, nothing there. Nothing here. We're just gonna go all the way back now. As we do. All the way back, we're gonna fight Mega Stan. So I know what the howling means now. I just don't know what it's coming from. I wish I did. I wish I knew. Oh, sorry, Key Bum. I stole your thunder. I'll take that. Addicted? Not a good pill. Not a good pill at all. Where did that tear come from? Oh. My little dude shooting flaming tears. I want this. I want the full. Yep, might as well go ahead and use it. Let's just go ahead and go fight. This should not take us very long at all. Our damage is absolutely ludicrous right now. Absolutely ludicrous. Absolutely ludicrous. Oh. Oh. Gotta avoid the beams. Alright, angel time. Angel dead. Angel time. Angel dead. Angel dead. Angel dead. Okay. Just farting everywhere, why not? No big deal. And dead. Absolutely crazy amount of damage. Void. Yes! Yes! Oh, he made it! I'm excited now. Oh, I'm thrilled. I did not expect this to happen. Is that the common cold? Nose goblin. Seems magic. I'm just gonna, like, rush straight to the boss. I don't even want to waste my time. But I will check out that room. Ouch. I actually think maybe I should make a concerted effort to not take damage. Also make a concerted effort to find soul hearts where I can. Did I just get hurt by a spider? Whoops. I need to stop stealing stuff from my key bum. Alright, there's some soul hearts. Just if I can stop taking damage, that would be even better. Alright, key bum, you take that. I've got plenty of keys. If you drop me a reward, I'd be happy though. Yeah, I definitely do need to make an effort to, find some soul hearts. My damage is ludicrous, but my ability to take damage is not. The more ready I am, the better. You know what? I think I'm fine. I think because my damage is so ludicrous, we can be fine. He says, and then immediately takes a hell of a lot of damage. That was a really fast movement. Oh my god. I think I can outdamage this. Pretty sure I can outdamage this. I'm absolutely positive I can outdamage this. Where'd you go? Where did you go? There you are. You can't run from me. Oh my daddy, long legs. Did you just turn into Satan? Ow. Wait, you summoned an actual boss. That's interesting. Okay. All right. I think we're good. I think we're good. I think we're good. 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 We did it with Cain. We did it with Cain. We still have to do it with Maggie and with Eve. But we did it with Cain. We got the silver dollar. I don't know what that means, what that does, or if it's even worth the trouble, but the silver dollar has appeared. That's all that matters. What do we have left? We have Maggie, Eve, Lazarus, Eden, Lost, Keeper. Still quite a bit. There's plenty to do, plenty to see, and I'll see you next time.